What's good, YouTube? It's your girl Bree, and today we about to prank Kelly. We about to prank Kelly. Ah! Piss her all the way off. Like, what I did was I went on Amazon. This was like last week. I went on Amazon and I ordered these. I was like, ooh. I went and ordered me some fake roaches. Now, if anybody who watched this video knows my girlfriend, y'all know she is a meat freak. It's kind of creeping me out a little bit. I ain't gonna lie. It's crazy because my mother told me that I got my package the other day and I wanted to test it out to see if they was like scary enough. So I told her, open it. I wish I would have recorded that reaction because that. I was eating chips, cause y'all know late night we get the little munchies and all that. You know, I was eating these barbecue chips, so I figured that I would just sprinkle like a little bit of these like on the floor. Like, you know how you make a mess? You know when you leave crumbs and stuff on the floor, create rodents and stuff. She say that all the time.
Stop leaving stuff on the floor. You wanna have rodents? You wanna have roaches?
So what I'm gonna do is throw a couple of these chips on the floor, and I'm probably gonna like pow the roaches around it. I should not be this hype to piss my girlfriend off. Like, right now she went to the gym. Oh, I know she's gonna be there for a couple hours. So now I'm about to be the big girlfriend that I am, eat my breakfast. Shout out to my mother for dropping me off my food from Little Food Cafe in Bayonne, Jersey. If y'all never heard of that, try it. Like, better than IHOP, like fire. We just gonna sit here, chill. And wait till she get back, but I am going to set up the scene with y'all so y'all can see how crazy real I'm trying to make this look. But first of all, I'm trying to figure out where I should even put this at, because I know when she walked through our door, first thing she want to do is want to take all them clothes off. So I feel like if I put it right here, like next to our dresser, like more closer to where I'm standing, it'll give her time to walk in, look down. Yeah, I'm gonna put it like somewhere around here. So this one I'm going to do, y'all.
All right, we got the chips.
What I'm gonna do is sprinkle some all over the floor. Gonna be like, what the? Roaches. Oh my God! Yo, this junk is sick. Like, yo, these roaches legit. I'm not even lying when I tell y'all this junk is creeping me out. So for one, I'm gonna move these chips over some because I don't want it to be like soon as you walk in, you see it. Like, I want her to actually get a couple steps. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh, this is, and like, it's crazy. In high school, yo, in our hallways, when I tell y'all, I used to see these things dead like 12 times a day. I ain't never been this close, and I ain't never have to touch him either. Oh, like, y'all, do y'all see this? Yo, yo, that look crazy.
So this what we looking like so far. Y'all think I'm gonna probably add some to the other side so it can seem like, yo, the whole gang came out to get these chips. Like
when I tell y'all, my heart is like legit pumping. Like, that scared me. The funny part about this whole thing is she heard me on the phone with my mother, and my mother was like, I went back home because I forgot your package. And she like, what package? So I'm like, I can't wait till she sees some roaches. The only thing left to do is wait till she come back. She usually in the gym for about at least 2 hours. So I'm gonna have my phone right here, and I'll probably put this picture or something like right here, so when she walk in, she won't see my phone just standing up recording. Yeah, that's perfect. And then I'm gonna put another camera. I got
her mother phone. Yeah, I'm going hard, y'all. I'm going hard. I'm trying to get y'all to see it from all angles. So I got her mother phone, and I'm gonna put this in the hallway,
sitting right here. So for when she come up the stairs,
she coming upstairs. I'm about to act like I'm taking the garbage out.
Hey, what you recording? What is you recording?
Hey, I was getting ready for when we got started on video. You first came back from the gym.
Oh. So what? Fitness will always be life. We gotta go to the store and get the stuff.
Yeah, a little later.
Oh, you scared the me first of all.
What? What?
Yo, stop playing these little buggers around.
What
buggers? Green, get the broom. I'm not playing because
like, why it take you so long to look down?
Because our floor is, what is there to look at on the floor? You better put it on the bed. Because the first thing I did was put my shirt on the bed.
I hope the camera caught you, though. Because what you was doing? Sissy. I told her she should have put them on the bed. On the floor. I ain't really look on the floor.
Wait, where you put it at, Bree? Where you put it at?
Where they was at before when I called you. They was on the floor.
Can I tell you, when I first seen it, I glanced at it, I said, oh, she ain't get the trash up yet.
Wait, terrible. No. Wait, she thought it was garbage?
She thought it was garbage. Like,
well, guys, I got her, but I didn't get it as good as I wanted to, but I still got it because she didn't think it was coming. But this is going to be the end of my video. Comment what you think down below. She just shower laughing. Give this video a like, a thumbs up, and let us know what you think. See y'all later.
Tell me where you wanna go.